When emails go missing or get blocked during the delivery process, you can use the transaction log to quickly pinpoint the cause of the issue. This feature records detailed information about each email, including delivery details, history tracking, security issue. You can also export these logs for in-depth analysis of any anomalies. This video will show you how to spot emails with issues quickly. Explore issues in depth. Export transaction logs. Enable archive logs. You will find the timestamp for each section in the video description. To find the email with issues, launch MailPlus Server. Go to Auditing. All logs are integrated into one page in Transaction Log, allowing you to view transaction info all at once. Under Status, you'll see the delivery status of each email. You can also utilize the advanced search function to quickly locate problematic emails by entering email titles, senders, or other info, and clicking Search. MailPlus Server keeps track of every delivery. Sometimes a delivery may be rejected, or it may go through, but the mail gets blocked or marked as spam by the receiver's end. If a delivery is rejected, click Details for the basic information. Next, go to the Track and Trace tab. Click the downward arrow to view the email delivery history, including the start time, delivery results, security issue detection, and time of completion. If a security issue is detected, head to the Security Issue tab for details. Next, let's look at a delivery that's completed, but the person didn't get the email. Click Details. Go to the Security Issue tab. Check if the email is marked as spam or blocked due to security concerns. Click the downward arrow to view the details. You can also check entire routing process by clicking View Headers in the Information tab. You can either export all logs or choose specific ones to export. Click Export. Choose whether to export as a CSV or JSON file. These are common formats for data processing. Select the number of logs to export. In the Export column, choose what you want to include in the exported file. You can use this data to analyze and gain insights into any issues. After clicking Export, you can find the file in FileStation. MailPlus Server keeps transaction logs for at least 180 days. You can choose to archive the logs by enabling log archiving. On the Log Management tab, select Enable Log Archiving and schedule when to run the archive task. To learn more about Synology MailPlus, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.